was 30 years old today. They took away all of his toys. His mother sent newspaper clippings to him about his old friends who'd stopped being boys. Now his heart would stay green, just turned 33. His leather chair waits at the bank, and Sergeant Dow Jones, 27 years old, commanding his very own tank. But Lather still finds it a nice thing to do, to lie about nude in the sand, drawing pictures of mountains that look like bumps, and thrashing the air with his hand. But wait, old Lather's productive, you know. He produces the finest of sound, putting drumsticks on the side of his nose, snorting the best things in town. That's all over now. Eyes wide and plain, he said, is it true that I'm